Hello everyone, welcome back to Sonic and the Black Knight. So in the last video, we defeated King Arthur and we saw the first credits for the game. But as I said in the last video, this is not the end just yet. There's more to do. So let's go into the Knight's Passage. What's happening to King Arthur?
What the?
Oh. We have orders from the king. Have you any last words?
Your dream was nothing more than the illusion my grandfather conjured up. You'd better start explaining, Marina.
Wow, Sonic sound totally different just now.
How did you come by that scabbard? Where is the king?
Wait.
This was all he left after he disappeared in a puff of smoke. Like one of the knights of the underworld.
There was never any King Arthur.
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
Huh?
What do you mean there was no King Arthur?
And thank you, Sonic. With this scabbard, I can erase my grandfather's greatest mistake.
Your grandfather? Okay, what's going on?
What?
I shall make this kingdom eternal.
Whoa, what the heck? Whoa! What's going on? What just happened? Holy crap, another CGI cutscene! Why are they going inside the castle? Aren't they supposed to escape? Holy crap! Sonic? They're following him. Holy shit. I remember seeing that on the first trailer when Sonic and the Black Knight first came out. Alright, beat the clock. Reach the goal before time runs out. Okay. So I guess now we gotta escape from the castle. Okay. Look at all these creatures from the underworld. Ah, oh, you idiots! Get out of my way! I'm a busy blue hedgehog here! Rats? There are rats in the castle? What the hell? Man, those waves are strong as hell. Ah! Oh, what the heck are these things? I don't know. Hurry and get out of the castle!
Hmm.
Oh, we're riding on a boat. Oh, you idiots. Out of my way. Oh, shoot. Out of the way, you bozos. Ugh, get out of the way. Why can't you attack? Oh, you can, but it's not attacking them the way it's supposed to be. Come on, Sonic, we gotta get out of here.
Somewhere past. I better watch myself.
Oh, wait, we're supposed to go up? Oh. Right, these bozos out of the way. There was probably an easier way to do that.
I see it.
That's actually a song. When Sonic said, "I see it." How did I get 2 stars out of that? Wait, no, don't leave just yet. Let's fill up these stuff first. Yeah, now that's really enough. What are they doing?
So, it was all part of Merlina's plot.
It keeps spreading.
Aw, man, that's just wrong.
It's only a matter of time before the kingdom is consumed.
Ugh, the Knights of the Round Table! Must we simply stand and watch our kingdom's ruin?
Shut up, Gawain!
What? Are you gonna give up just like that? Is that the best that chivalry of yours can do?
Well, I appears yes.
Listen, it's like I said before. Isn't there more to being a knight than serving a king?
There is, Sonic. There is.
Sir Sonic is right.
Where did she come from?
Time if you act now.
So I assume we have to go to all those places to bring the...
around the castle.
So Sonic had their swords?
For the kingdom and its people!
I'm counting on you.
Sir Sonic, yeah. What will you do?
Once the barrier's up, I'll look for a chance to jump in.
Surely you jest.
Nah, it's just how I roll.
Fare thee well. We too shall fulfill our appointed task.
Yeah, I think so too. Three Knights of the Round Table. Also, I could play as them now? Oh, cool. Let's do one more level before I have to end off the video. Let's go to the cauldron. Oh, so now we can play as them now. Let's play as Lancelot first. Then in other videos, we'll play as Gawain and Percival. So, yeah.
Here I go. Out of my way.
Oh, what the heck just happened? Grab the rings. Whoa. Wait, what? What the hell? Did he just say I have failed? Ah, you bastards! So pretty much he got the same moves as Sonic, only a little bit different. I'm surprised Shadow still got the skating shoes from the other Sonic games. Like from his actual game, from Shadow the Hedgehog. Get out of my way, you bozos!
Such a primitive trap.
Yes, thank you for the rings. What? And of course it's gonna start me from where I started before. How smart, Sega. You know what? Forget the enemies. We're just gonna get out of here. It's annoying me. Okay, this is just... I'm an idiot. Alright, when I go on later in the level, I'll start the video. But for now, I'll pause. Okay, I've gone later in the level, so let's continue on with this. Hopefully I will not die. I hate doing this, it's so hard. Yeah, I'm risking my life for that ring. Now I gotta defeat these fools. Ugh. Eat this. Wait, what? I ran out of time? Okay, let's do a different level. Alright, so we're not gonna do a different level, but let's just keep trying. I really just want to defeat this level now. And I'm not gonna give up until I do. Alright, let's jump over this. Now. Yes! Oh, I did it correctly. Okay. Oh, let's play. Come on. Is that all you got? Pour it on me, you idiots. Move. Alright, things aren't going so bad as last time, dude. Wait. There we go. Halfway point. Okay, now we're riding on lava. What? I really gotta be careful here. Oh, I wasn't paying attention! Alright, finally, he got off the thing. I just want to get out of here, guys. I just don't want the time on my camera to run out. Of course, they're gonna make me go all the way back down just to defeat that stupid bitch. Eat this! The end better be near here. Finally! Yes!
Not taking this seriously.
Those are the same things he said from Sonic Heroes when he got a D rank. Oh. Okay, why is Sega bringing back old stuff? They played the characters' themes at every cutscene, and now they're bringing back the lines that they say when they get ranks in Sonic Heroes. Wait, what the hell? Where did Percival come from?
This must be it.
I should have played as Percival.
Our fate is now in your hands, Sir Sonic.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna end the video off now. Sorry that it was so long due to those stupid deaths that I took earlier. But we'll continue this later. I'll see you guys soon. Goodbye.